You just need to do a little bit of marketing or efforts or upselling so that they can come back to use our data services. So what are the steps in revenue management? So revenue management step starts from positioning and strategy. So revenue means we need to, the first thing that revenue management needs to be done is formulate a strategy. Formulate a positioning among your competitors or formulate a positioning among the market. At what level we want to sell our hotels? Will we be selling 5-star, 4-star, 3-star, 2-star? What will be our rate depending on our location, depending on the alternative available in nearby us? So first thing is the strategy, positioning, then the strategy. What is our strategy? We want to go for volume, we want to go for value, we want to just penetrate the market, or we just want to maintain our brand value. So what is our strategy? So this strategy normally is not decided by revenue managers. This decided by the owners or the GMs, but revenue managers is normally contributing to the strategy, contributing to the positioning based on their skills. The next is defining the right segmentation, defining the right customer. So who will be our customers? Once we know our positioning, then we can define easily who will fit on our customer profile. Then understanding the demand and how the demand is generated. Then we know competition, who are our competition in the same space with the same services that we are providing. Then lastly, we do the pricing and yielding. What is the price that we want to charge? What is the yield that we want to create among the customers? So these are the five steps. First is positioning and strategy. Second is right segmentation. Third is understanding the demand and generators. Fourth is know your competition. Fifth is pricing and yielding the property. So these are the five positions. We're going to be learning now one by one.